concrete into this ditch back here for drainage. So I can tell that this is going to be a problem going forward, whoever takes care of this landscape. Standing water in here, even though there's a huge drain right here. It's gonna be commercial property. Gotta do it right, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so we got a call on this property today. It's gonna be at least a couple days before we can get our equipment on it. As you can see. This is 10,000 square feet building area. This area right here, 10,000 square feet. This part here, we're about to measure. Today is January 17th, Euless, Texas. So yeah, I mean it's cold out here, but and raining, but it's not like the boys up there. Finally snowing out. Shout out to Brian's lawn care. Brian's lawn care. I know they're out there plowing snow. Mountain boys up there up north, all the channels that I watch got me on in the beginning, that I still watch, actually. So, like and subscribe for them. Yeah. This is the property I take care of here. Across the street, it's mine as well. Yeah, this is really overgrown, so this is gonna be. It's gonna be a chore right here because it's just because of the barrier. If I could yank it all out, it'd be a lot easier. So that's what we're looking at today. First video, I guess. This is my first attempt to make a video. My new YouTube channel, Jay's Lawn Service. So yeah, we'll give you an update on this one soon.